A 60-second recap of how this latest painting evolved. This one seems to have resonated with so many of you, and I am so happy that it has found its forever home. I have so many ideas for my next equine pieces. I can't wait to see which road they take me down.